along everyone to the coverage. This is the first race, first of eight. Stand by now for a start. Gates are back. They're racing in the first of it on Coffs Harbour Cup Day. And Jester Dash from the inside showed good pace out of the gates. Lose the Snip and Mekabara going forward fast, as well as Sunset Ruby, who's showing good pace there as well. But San Marco will lead, and it's in front by a couple of lengths after the first furlong. Into second spot was Lose the Snip and Mekabara's to third. They're followed by our Esposito, who's going on with a job to sit parked outside of the pace. Further astern to Bricks, who's trapped to the inside of Sunset Ruby, and three parts of a length further back at the 800 to High Secret. Jester Dash got shuffled right back in the field with Eva the Diva towards its outside there next. Imperial Eagle is back fourth to last. Blythe is third to last, followed then by Ferrara, who's one of the last runners as they hit the 600 metre peg. And You'll Think of Me is hooking to the outside of them. So down towards the home turn here at the 450, and now Esposito is racing up on the outside of San Marco, followed then by Mekabara, who's third. Lose the Snippers fourth, and they're followed then by Bricks and Imperial Eagles on the outside. San Marco kicking back on the fence at the 250. Our Esposito's up on the outside, issuing a challenge yet again. Lose the Snip's coming at the pair. It's our Esposito. Lose the Snip on the outside. Our Esposito is just in front, however, forging clear, and our Esposito beat home Lose the Snip. San Marco and Mekabara, followed then by Bricks and Ferrara, Imperial Eagle, and they're followed by at the head of the rest Sunset Ruby with Blythe. You'll Think of Me, High Secret. Further astern to Eva the Diva and Jess to Dash, last runner in. How is Posito underneath Rachel Murray? Proving too good to roughhouse result. $45 about the win in race one. Lose the Snip second, San Marco third, and Mekabara fourth. So 9, 13, 2 and 8 to race one. So 9, 13, 2 and 8.